entertainment for you from the combined Winfield Middle School and High School bands. Clearly touched the lives of both the middle school band and the high school band during his 3 years here at Winfield. And I'm so happy that so many high school students have come out to join our group. We're going to play two of Coda's favorite pieces for you this evening, Funky Town and Don't Stop Believing. And then we're going to close things out with Gary Jack's arrangement of Amazing Grace. We hope you enjoy it. Thank you.
We do have one more selection for you. We have a young lady here that's going to sing Amazing Grace. And then I'll say a few words after that, and then that will conclude our service. But we're going to let her sing Amazing Grace, and then I'll say a few words and we'll conclude.
Thank you.
What a beautiful job there, Stephanie. Great job. Mr. Schaller and I were talking earlier, and we said, you know, if we pass the microphone around, everybody can tell 1,000 stories about CODA. It's evident to see that he was loved. He transcended many, many friend groups. Just one story real quick that I'll tell. When he was in sixth grade, Ms. Lucart was the vice principal then, and we were probably 2 or 3 weeks into school, and you guys know how middle schoolers are. The little friend group will come in and say this happened or that happened. Well, all kinds of different groups came in, and the name CODA kept coming up. And we were like, how many CODAs are in the school? No, it was that one CODA, and he was friends with everybody. So he was just friends with everybody. He smiled a lot. Just a great person. Involved, you know, Mr. Schaller in the band, and Miss Davis. I don't know if Miss Davis is here. I know she was a little under the weather, but he did chorus with Miss Davis. So just an outstanding individual that we're going to miss tremendously, and we do miss tremendously. What we are going to do at the end of the year, and this is, I haven't talked to the family about this, hope you don't like surprises, Tiffany, but we're going to name an award after CODA at the end of the year. And we would like for you to come back and help us present at the award ceremony. So his memory will go on here for the building. We're going to probably present it. It'll have to do with how it'll be with a student and band and chorus, or band or chorus. And we'll look at how they live their life, their kindness, just like CODA was, and just like he lived. So. We do thank you guys for coming out. I know it's been a rough couple days for the family. It's been a rough day for these students, for the whole community of Winfield. But it's fantastic to see how our community unites when tragedy strikes. So we do thank you guys for coming out. We're not going to let CODA's memory go. So we're going to continue to keep his memory alive. So thank you guys.